Welcome to BTS Universe. Film art is so touching, which can melt your heart. Oh my gosh, I almost cried while watching this beautiful movie. Yes, to me, this movie not just envy. BTS shared that we fell in love with this song while we are working on it. Hope you enjoyed it. ARMY realized that film art is connected to fake love. They figured out. Jin and Jungkook's scenes are so similar. Jungkook is alone in this room. Jin is alone also. In Fake Love and Film Out, it seems like Jin and Jungkook are destined to meet each other. Whenever Jin tried to make a connection with JK, what happened? Jin's room suddenly exploded. In Fake Love, Jin tried to reach out for JK. His room exploded around him. Later scene breaking my heart. When Jin holds his hourglass, only JK can sense Jin. But it's too late. JK realized that his time ran out. I can sense the pain in JK's eyes. It's really hurt. The song lyrics really match this scene. As if you're right here. But I reach out my hand. You suddenly disappear. Oh my gosh, it's devastating. When you try to reach out for a person, but he is disappearing in front of you. How you feel? Heart is broken into a million pieces. Jin is in different space-time. He just looks at his brother through the mirror. Jin tried to end this time loop, but no escape. Jin is hopeless. He has nowhere to go. Jin is trying to go through the mirror, but he can't. Since I realize that this is Jin, but I think this guy is not Jin. Because of his shoulder. You know Jin has small face, but he well known for sexy Pacific shoulder. That's why this guy is not Jin. This great song was written by JK and Black Number. Bravo, JK, you're awesome. You master everything you do. As a very young age, I really admire. And I'm so impressed with actor Jin, so good. You know Jin studied in acting and his hard work pays off. ARMY is so obsessed with their vocals. We can touch many people's heart. It's so captivating. BTS is superstar for a reason. So great in everything they do. I really admire their talents and hard work. They inspire me a lot and this MV is so fantastic. It's beyond my expectation. It's not just MV, it's a movie. It's so touching. When I find out more about its meaning, I'm really surprised. Oh my god, Squire, you are so creative and smart. Thanks a lot.